3 water brush pens hacks you didn't know. Fill the pen barrel with watercolor pigments, and you can use it to dye your hair. You can also use it to doodle on your cookies during baking by combining it with food juices. Fill it with makeup remover to correct minor mistakes during makeup application. At what age did you first start wearing makeup?